It was January 22nd, 2016. Community of San Antonio. People protested and defied the world.
To eskom for the same thing,
don't see
I'm not going to be able to do it.